Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as Ottomans in our Ottomans versus Jan Mayen campaign. Jan Mayen, what's happening with you? You are once again in war against Ayutthaya Jana. Your heir is Rumelisagr. Oh, you are Empress, and your heir is also woman. Okay, this is for Jan Mayen. Ottomans Emperor's War. So let's return to Ottomans. So Persia, you don't like us. If you can aggressive expansion is kind of high. Okay, I think we can stop improving Karachi's. Oh, okay, let's wait until November. Lose fighting, gain main power. Let's gain, yeah, let's go for that. And few days, and then our, and now we cannot improve any more relations with Bohemia. So you return. We need advisor. We are gaining 10 ducats. Here influence guy, here inflation guy. Okay, 12 years until we will get another army technology. Diplomatic reputation, improve relations. Now let's go with this Salim Bali, year influence reduction. Right now we have 7.73 influence. That's kinda high. And Bohemia, I don't like that you are losing. You are our trusted ally. Burgundy, what allies do you have? Hold on. France, I'm surprised that you are not attacking Burgundy. They are kind of weak. It would be nice if you would be stronger. Okay, so we are gaining 1.45 influence or spy network each month. Great, in January we don't have enough spy network. So let's claim Treviso. Let's see if now we can attack Austria without a lot of enemies against us. So let's claim Miso. Now, let's go to Austria. Declare war. And again, so many enemies. Why? Portugal, Poland, Nice, Bremen, Russia, Wurzburg, Saxe-Lauenberg, Lüneburg, Denmark, Württemberg, Austria, Augsburg, Bergen, Murmkrat, Lübeck, Main Slipping Order, Livonia, Rodder, Cologne, Hungary. They will call upon the League members. Why? Why League members should be joining? Makes sense. Okay, Ferrara, you wait. Can I do something about that? Proclaim on Ferrara. Okay, first let's improve relations with them. You return from Austria, you are not needed there. We need 100 relations with Ferrara. So let's proclaim guarantee as soon as possible. And if you cannot be fighting Austria, we need our armies, okay, we have 3 armies around Austria at this moment. Let's send 4th army. You, head colleagues. Ferrara. On February 5th, let's proclaim Ferrara. Ferrara. Now, let's go to. Let's influence nation. We can do that in March 15th. We can do that here, but in March. 5. Subsidies. Army maintenance? Is it because of army maintenance? And because we are rooting to our corruption, let's stop that. Do you want the expenses? We are giving subsidies to Luca? We are nice in there. So let's stop that. But, in First Nation we can do that in March 6th. that mean that they want to record? Is the need 128 relations. Bohemia. We cannot intervene in this war. You know, after 10 years, I'm gonna give you subsidies. Or we cannot afford those subsidies. Or we could afford them if we would lower our army spending. War maintenance is huge. It's 18 forts. Okay, I said this fort is useless, so let's delete it. Fort in Ankara. Do we need you? We don't need this fort in Ankara. We have those forts. We have those two forts. They should locate movement from east. So Ankara, we don't need you. Ackerman, yeah, you are locating movement from north. Dalmatia. I'm gonna cancel you. I definitely want fort in this area, but I want fort in Lika. Or maybe Ukraine, maybe you're gonna take it. We'll see about it. Iskandra. This fort. He's not leaving. Let's cancel. Go to four, not four, four, to the police stay. Sean, you are. No, those four ports will also definitely stay. Oh, we have five ports. El Carra. Okay, one of you should be this road. Yeah. Okay, El Carra, you are in mountains. Sean. Yeah, let's get this. Let's destroy this one. If I'm gonna, if people have another one here, it should be here in Rablos or Saito. Okay, we are getting 5 rockets. And you, Victoria, and so you are not suffering condition. Okay, we have enough supply, so around that. Ferrara, can we do something? For example, if you send you a gift, or we don't have money? Base our currency once more. Maybe we could root our corruption a little bit. Let's spend 1.3 ducats on rooting our corruption. We should definitely reduce our inflation a little bit at least. Yeah, that's gonna be enough. And finally, let's change our national focus. Because we will need a lot of diplo points. Mostly for our trade idea group. And we still need this diplo technology 15. May sabotage recruitment. Nope, this trade idea are now important. We need to get to this free trade. Okay, Ferrara. I wanted to send you a gift. Oh, they on foreign debt. Improve the relations by 60. Yeah, I'm gonna help you. So now you like me. You need another 50 relations. Send a gift. So let's wait until July. Russia is announced as a rival again. So Ferrara, July 1st, we have to wait until July 2nd. And let's send you a gift. We need 50 relations. Okay, 25 is maximum. Do you wish to send a gift to Ferrara? This will cost us 25 ducats and improve our relations by 25 for 60 months. Okay, this is not moving. We are sending him. Okay, let's send them 25 ducats. It really doesn't matter how much money we will send them. Okay, we need 14
we need 24 relations more. Okay, anything we can do? You will not accept alliance because we consider five provinces to be vital of interest. Bohemia and Ferrara would accept condottieris. Screw that. If we're gonna do something, oh, but we can do something. Seriously, our great general is dead? I hate that. Okay, we can get one leader. So let's recruit one general. 4, 3, 4. You, okay. So we still have siege guy. One tick. Let's go for some. Let's try one more. Okay, you are better. Let's try one more. Okay, you have great movement. 4, 2, 5, 1. I'm gonna kick you out. And I'm gonna kick. Oh, this admiral. Get out. No leader. And I'm gonna kick you out. Great. So, you, Ismail Cesar, go kill those separatists, those rebels. And our war with Austria is getting closer. So you get to Václav, you get to Tulika. Oh, war is over? No, seems like what's happening here? Ferrara. Austria, Palatinate, Aachen, Siena, Naples, Holland, Great Britain, English, and English West Indies. Austria, you are fighting Ferrara, Magdeburg, Bosnia, Bohemia. I don't see anyone. Why is everyone move? Oh, because someone was defeated. Okay. Bohemia, you focus on those enemies. I will deal with your rebels. Okay, Lublin, someone will have to siege it. Okay, I'm gonna send one. You don't screw that. Everyone, go to Lublin. Or you want to, for now, go to Tarnov. Okay, so you guys will die soon. And Ferrara, we need 18 relations. What else I can give you? Loan subsidies? Loan offer? No, give subsidies. This is estimated to improve Ferrara's opinion by... Okay, this will be taking up. How much money can we give you? Let's go for 5 ducats. No, let's go to 2.27. Seriously, we need more. Anything else we can do? Like, they would accept alliance. If we would remove some provinces, would they see us? I don't want to be their friend, and I don't think they would call me in. Okay, you get to Rudohoří, you move to Hradecko. If you're gonna join, I want to destroy that Austrian army as fast as possible. Okay, Ferrara. 8 more relations. Agents, if we're gonna send you another gift, it will improve your relations a little bit more. Roger Zeal, gain piety, Ulema will gain loyalty, and plus one missionary strength. It's not like we actually need that. Anything else? Send gift, loan offer? Nope. Also, you have generals, those two armies down here don't have anyone. And this army has generals, so you are not needed here in Africa. Ships, you get to Gulf of Venice. You will be blockading Austria. And this army needs a general. Economic policy, lose merchantalism. Merchantalism will sort it. I'm guessing we don't have any option. And Bavaria left coalition against us. Right? Finally! End this war. Austria. Where is it? Enforce peace. You will enforce peace, and you will enforce peace against Ferrara. Oh, you will peace Ferrara. You are saying no. We are now at war. So, second Austrian purge of Ferrari's heresy. So our side has 141,000 infantry. Mostly because of us, because we are bringing 74,000. We are bringing half of the infantry. Ferrara 0, Magdeburg 2,000. Bosnia 6,000, Bohemia 40. Okay. Cavalry 42,000. Yes, twice as many infantry, cavalry. And we are bringing one for artillery. We are bringing more than 50%. Okay, so we are fighting this battle in Rudoji. Bohemia, you are sending your troops. Okay, I want to kill this Naples, armies of Naples. We are winning this battle. Oh, and you, siege to guy, get to Parthen. You get to Vienna. Oh, we cannot get to Vienna. Oh, but we can get to Treviso. Okay, you go to Treviso. Anything else we can do? Battle of Adriatic Sea. Battle of Rudoji. We won. Nice. So, you. Siege guy 0. You have siege guy 0. Doesn't matter. One of you will go to Vienna. The other guy. So where are our enemies? Holland, no one cares. Oh, Palatinate. Let's take Oberpfalz. Oh, Palatinates are gone. Great. You don't have to worry about them anymore. Bohemians, war enthusiasm is low. And we should liberate Ferrara. Can we get there? We can get there. Okay, we can. But we also can get to Aachen. Okay, let's not care about Aachen. Let's keep our armies together. Treviso, you have hills, and Cartan, you have mountains. We have military points. Seriously? When? So, then influence lasts until. Oh, decline of the merchant. Oh, this is merchant. Those are merchants. 1529? Oh, seriously? Seems we have to take some land from merchants. We need to lower their influence. Okay, but we will do that in the next episode, because it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoy this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.